Hello, all my divas and queens. It is good to see you guys again. I'm doing another book review for you guys. Hopefully y'all are enjoying them. If not, let me know, comment below. This is 18 inches. I did cut off some inches, maybe about a half of an inch. And layered it a little bit. It was layered already. As you can see, I didn't do this drastic. It was layered already. It does come with baby hairs, which I took some out and then took it off and then put it back in. I just wasn't feeling all of them at that particular moment, but it's not to say at a later date and time I will not do it. It's just right now, this weather is really, really icky. And so I just didn't feel like putting anything on my face. I did, once again, bleach my own knots. Kind of went into the hair a little bit, but it's not bad. Actually, it makes it look like it has a little bit of highlights going on. So that's cute. It is in its natural state. It has a lace to the back that I cut, and then the lace to the front, which was a 13x4. It has parting space that can be parted, pretty much free parting space. It does. I looked at it. It really is a good wig. I did pre-wash it and all that other good stuff. It came, like I said, in its natural state. It's not a 1B. It's not a complete one either. It's just in its natural state. So if you want to change the color to a darker color, you can. Or if you want to change it to a lighter color like you did right here, you can. Like I said, I like this one because it's very versatile. You can curl it and turn it into a body wave if you choose, or you can leave it straight, or you can crimp it, or you can do whatever. So it is heat resistant. It can take heat very well. It is human hair. I did use some glue that I purchased for a very reasonable price. You get two bottles, I think, for $13. So it's not bad. It lasts a long time. It is a little watery. I'm not gonna lie to you. It's runny. So that means that because it's so runny, you have to take your blow dryer and dry it. Because if you just try to let it sit, you'll notice it starts to fall into your face. And that's not a good look. It does get tacky, so that's why it's under my fingernails. It's a little tacky. It's been fighting with it. What else can I say? This one was $9.99, which isn't bad for 18 inches worth of hair. Right now, we're in our fall weather, so it's a perfect time to wear it because it protects your head. Instead of you having your own hair out and it, you know, just, I guess you could say if you're a person that gets sickly, this is like a hat on top of your hat. So a hat on top of your hair. I know it probably sounds crazy, but it's a protective mechanism to grow your hair because, of course, you're not using heat on your hair. But it's a protective mechanism for that cold weather so that your head does not get cold. Makes sense? Good. So, yeah, this is it. And I, of course, did not come prepared with the package, but it was in a nice little pink bag. It came in a long bag, of course, because this is a longer inches, but it's in a nice little pink bag. Sort of like, I'm trying to think, I thought I had something around here, but just, you guys purchase all the time, right? So it's like the little bag that has the little pouch that you can use and put your makeup in, guys. It's able to be used again. I'm going to use mine to throw stuff in. Another thing is it came with two stocking caps. Very durable ones in the color brown. So that's really, really good because when you get the nude, you have to take powder and touch up on it if you haven't bleached your knots. And sometimes even if you do bleach your knots, I still would advise you take some powder, like makeup powder, and put it on your new cap because you can see the scalp, or I guess you could say the knots on your stocking cap. even though you bleached it, believe it or not, you still can see it. So that's why I like that they gave that color. That's what I purchased when I'm in the hair store. So it's very pretty, guys, very flowy. I like it. The lace is soft, it's not hard. Some laces are still hard, even though it's supposed to be human hair, it's still hard and it makes it uncomfortable to wear. I did use tea tree oil on my own hair to keep it from itching so much because, of course, you know, when you do a ball cap method and then you have your hair underneath, it can become very itchy, and then that makes it chaotic to wear these. It took a good while because shipping got lost. It got lost, y'all, so I was waiting for like over 3 weeks, to be honest with you, but they came through, and the minute I let Amazon know about it, they came through with it within about 3 days. Two non-working business days, the weekend, and then the Monday was here. So this is it, you guys. Like I said, you can do whatever you want, part in the middle, part on the sides. I decided to part it on this side, but if y'all have any questions, just let me know and I'll be more than happy to answer them for you. The wig company, I'm not really sure if to put it in there, but let's just say you can get it off Amazon. It's just a straight hair wig. So if it's really important that you want to know the vendor because you just like this one because it has the fullness of it. It's supposed to be 180 density. Like I said, I used some hair thickener on it. Hair thickener shampoo, hair thickener conditioner. So, you know, if you like it, great. You think if you get it in 180 density, it's going to look thinner, or you don't like the thinness, that's fine. I think that it looks more natural rather than too thick and then looks wiggish. So just let me know if you really, 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 really need another vendor. I can get it for you, but it is just a straight lace, you know, straight hair wig, front lace. All right, you guys, you have a blessed one. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. See you guys next time. Bye-bye.